That's more like it.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you?
Thank you.
Hey, you over there! You gotta help me! Come on, man! I know you can hear me! Help me out!
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. Now you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
Huh. I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the Miro. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
All I have to do is turn it on? How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt, but the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again. Your efforts are admirable, but your
not bad.
Thank you.
Seems like that worked. I guess I should go back to Sykes.
Yeah.
I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Thank you.
Let's finish this. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.